Dear D-Lows, I'm sorry we gave you such a hard time at school. We really didn't mean it at all. That time we played football, took it in turns to kick you. I'm sorry, D-Lows, your face, we turned it blue. Remember in the canteen during lunch? I spat on your food while you tried to munch. And when you stood up, you took a punch. I'm sorry, D-Lows, really, very much. See, D-Lows, we never meant to make you feel lows. We should have been friends, even more like bros. I hope you get this letter, man. I even tried to follow you on Twitter and Instagram, but you must have blocked my account. You're a big well-known rapper now, while I work in the drive-thru, where you used to. Think about it, D-Lows, we never meant to make you feel lows. Sincerely yours, the school bullies. Dear D-Lows, you still haven't unblocked me from your Twitter, and fuck the Instagram. I'm getting really upset now, I'm getting really down. Just because at school, I acted like a freaking clown. You should have stood up for yourself, D-Lows. Why did you always back down? My life is shit, D-Lows. I got sacked from the drive-thru. The manager says I wasn't as good as you. See, D-Lows, I've never had a girlfriend, while you get all the bitches and the hoes. I love your music, man. Sometimes I pretend I'm you. I wish I could go back to school, take your bus fare and give it back to you. D-Lows, I'm on my third bottle of vodka. I'm about to have my fourth. I'm off my rocker and I'm beginning to feel unwell. Oh shit, D-Lows, how am I meant to send this letter out? Dear school bullies, you did give me a hard time at school, that much is true, but please calm down, I forgive you. All the times you punched and kicked me, you think I care? Are you kidding me? And what's this about me blocking you on Twitter? I'd never do that. Are you sure you followed the right D-Lows? You need to stop being so angry with your life. Maybe then you'll settle down and find a wife. I think you need to see a doctor, because I think you're off your rocker. And be careful, follow me on Instagram, because I don't even have an account, so it might be a scam. I'm glad you stopped being a bully. I read this one story in the news about one of your friends that made me sick. He drank 4 bottles of vodka and he choked to death on his vomit. Come to think of it, it was you. Damn.